In this program, we have discussed a subject that many people would just as soon avoid entirely. End of life and the decisions that have to be made. Now, the reluctance not to do it is understandable, but it's not very wise. I mean, we hope that the family story that our troupe of actors here has played for you and the information that our very knowledgeable team of health lawyers has presented will help and guide you. And now, on behalf of the American Health Lawyers Association, I'm David Harshide, and we all thank you for your time and attention.